You probably think this girl is a dream come true. But you're wrong.